So yeah, please do me a favor, subscribe to the YouTube channel. I realize that these days people are bashing you in your comment section.
Thank you for coming onto my channel.
Thank you.
Like the thing is, I was surprised, like seriously, you posting the event just a day, asking that, do we want to? And just the next day, no, I was like, what's why? What's that? So many people, because I actually spoke with some YouTubers and they said they can't come. Mm. So, like, and I was asking why, and they said because of the time.
Time, the notice was
Tatiana in Sunyani, for instance, yeah, said she couldn't come. Vanessa Okedi from Nigeria, she's in Ghana, she said like she can't come. And I'm like, it's because of the time. And I said to myself, no, I'm suspecting Charlie, he doesn't want so many people.
Yeah, it's not, it's not about I don't want so many people. In the first place, I think I was struggling, mm-hmm, in terms of I've seen so many people sending me messages on Instagram that,
yeah,
Ramaya, you need to meet us, you know, collab.
Yeah.
And I felt like, you know, right now, those days I was not too busy.
Yeah.
But right now, even today, to come here, I was somewhere. So you realize I came late.
Yes, yes.
I was feeling so bad. I told them, yo, I need to go somewhere. Yeah. You know, so my time is very limited right now.
Okay.
But I just feel like my type of content, I always want to give back.
Okay.
Because, you know, you can't go alone.
It's true, it's true.
How I started my channel is always about linking up with YouTubers,
yeah,
to tell the African story.
Yeah.
So I always wish everywhere I go, I'll be able to bring YouTubers together,
yeah,
to do what they want to do.
Yeah.
I mean, whatever you've learned, you share, right? So this is why I called today's meeting. First of all, I couldn't get location for the event. I reached out to the people that I knew. I was just sleeping. I woke up in the morning. You can ask Niyamu. And somebody told me that it's been long since you did a meet and greet.
Yeah.
So I just called the guy, create a flyer for me. He said, where? I was like, I don't know. So he created a flyer. We don't know where it's happening.
Okay.
Just yesterday, I was talking with Vanessa.
Okay.
Vanessa is like, we can try Mövenpick.
Mm-hmm.
Mövenpick had a wedding today. He said,
okay,
oh, we can try here. Vanessa called and it was done.
Okay.
Then I'm like, we're doing it. Then I posted it. People
okay
are like, oh, the time is limited. I'm
limited,
like, thank God,
yeah,
the time is
true
limited.
It's true.
So if you make it, just come. If you
like
can't,
it,
because even me, I didn't know.
Hey.
You see, because there was a YouTube representative in Ghana,
yes,
and I also wanted them to meet content creators in Ghana. So they're leaving tomorrow.
Okay.
So I felt like, you know, they couldn't even come.
Okay.
Only one person came.
Okay.
They're all tired because they had a whole event for the whole 3 days in Ghana.
Okay.
So when she came, I was like, wow, that's amazing. So I'm so glad that you all showed up.
Showed
and
up.
See, I was not expecting the number of people that came, man.
Seriously, that one, dear.
With a short notice, imagine if I told them earlier, hey, oh, we need a stadium, man.
Seriously, like it's perfectly true.
Yeah.
And another question that I want to ask is, one thing that I've seen you do is that you are not stingy with your content,
yeah,
on YouTube. Anyone can even pick,
yeah,
your content and,
yeah,
remake it,
yeah,
or re-edit
so
it.
So if you check my, you know, we have standard license,
yeah,
and then we have
common.
I, like I said, for me, YouTube is not a place for competition.
Yes.
There's a guy, so I watch everyone.
I was surprised you mentioning my name.
I mentioned
name,
your name. This guy,
I
when I met him,
like,
I know that that's him.
I was
like,
shocked.
Anyone who is talking about Africa,
yes,
I get inspired to watch them,
watch
to see whatever that is happening. So
yeah,
when people come up with something like, oh, what am I? I don't know what you're talking about, because maybe you have a problem with me.
Yeah.
Because personally, I watch everyone. Because
what?
I want to see what everyone is doing and learn from them. Because I'm that guy who didn't know anything. To be honest with you, my travels in Africa was more like an education for me. I got to Nigeria, I was so scared of going to Nigeria. I got to, like, man, these people are so much fun, man. And that's when I had to go back to Nigeria again.
One day in the number.
One day in the number. I even have
one,
a title.
One, yeah, yeah,
one day in the number.
One
so
day the number.
It's,
yeah, yeah,
it's more like education, you know?
Yeah.
So that's how it is, man.
Okay, so, like, you know the reason why I actually asked this question?
Why?
It's because, a friend of mine also wants to start YouTube,
mm-hmm,
and he started with your content on Instagram.
Yeah.
And immediately he started, one person, I don't know, it seems it's a lady. I don't know where she's
from, but
she's not from. Initially she was using WODEMAYA.
Oh yeah, I've seen it, but you know, I also want to talk about those things, you know.
I think now she has changed the name to
Black Beauty. I watch everyone. See, that's what I'm telling you.
Black
I know.
Beauty.
It used to be WODEMAYA and Miss Trudy.
And Miss Trudy.
And now it became Black Beauty
Black
because
Beauty.
I spoke
Exactly.
I feel like people are becoming so lazy these days on YouTube that they're all finding the easy way out to the extent that if WODEMAYA sneezes, they say, oh, WODEMAYA was sneezing here. What does WODEMAYA sneezing got to do with, you know, content on YouTube? I've even been saying that they don't have anything to say lately to the extent that they're bringing our old videos. And then I have no problem with that. I just want to tell you that it's not cool.
Okay.
It's not. It's more like you trying the easy way out. But people say they see it as promotion. Yeah, it's promotion. But I feel like sometimes some things they say, they don't know what they're saying. You know, I watch it. Today I saw a video, they're talking about Trudy. It's not true, you know. And you fabricate stories like that. You know, don't forget that we're also humans, you know. We have feelings. So yeah, I love what they're doing, but they should consider that we are also humans.
I said, okay, like I wanted to continue with that particular story. That particular girl, do you know that she gave us, like that, my friend, a strike? Three times, I'm telling you, for using your content on Instagram. I'm telling you.
Hey!
He was even just around 10 or 11 subscribers or something. Strike. Three. But I'm telling you.
I'm shocked. I mean, my I'm content.
Exactly. That, like, that was even something that I was surprised.
And then strike somebody
strike
for using my.
Exactly.
So you want me to strike? I've never done that before.
I know that you like you.
I mean, I've never done that before. I've seen so many people using my channel videos. I don't care. Like I said, all I want is like I want my videos to go out there to make an impact. So as soon as you're using it in the right way, I have no problem with it. See, people, there are companies that call me that want to use your videos. Feel free. Make sure you use it for the right purpose. That's it. Because that's why I created the YouTube channel.
Like seriously, I have even started like anytime I upload any video, I put it as this like on this creative thing.
That's what I'm saying. We should all learn to work with each other. We should all learn to, I mean, learn from each other, embrace one another. You know, YouTube shouldn't be more of a competition.
Competition, yes.
It's not a competition space for me because I know what I'm doing and I know why I'm here.
Yeah.
If I see you winning, I'm so excited because I don't have to spend money.
Exactly.
If I see this guy, he's making money, yo.
Ah.
I say, I'm in your house, man.
I don't have to
bring money to buy food.
That one, Budia, don't worry.
See, that's what I tell people. Learn to help each other so that when we all grow together, we don't have to spend so much money to go and see one particular person.
When I come,
you have to pay for me for coming to your house.
Simple.
That's my policy, man.
Simple.
You still have more questions?
Okay.
This is a guy.
Also, I want to say thank you for everything that you are doing.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Yeah. I've seen a controversy.
I know. I've seen his videos.
Uh-huh.
Your first video that I saw is like, why Kantanka, blah, blah, blah.
It's not promoting. Like, why WODEMAYA is not promoting Kantanka?
I saw the video. So, yeah, please do me a favor. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. I realize that these days people are bashing you in your comment section.
Oh, that one. Yeah,
I watch your channel. Yeah? So now you know, right?
I know.
So please make sure you subscribe. Be part of this awesome family.
Yeah.
Do all the good stuff on the channel. My name is WODEMAYA and I'll see you in the next one.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.